talk about extraordinary experiences. I grew up in northern Manhattan in Washington Heights in the 1960s, and I loved football. I was passionate about football. I watched football every Sunday, I watched football every Saturday. And if you knew anything about football growing up in New York City in the 1960s, you knew that in the Bronx, in Riverdale, they had the most extraordinary football team led by a very famous coach, Coach Bertino.